Okay, this right here is where it all comes together. Thanks to you, we got the shop. Thanks to me, we got the team. And thanks to Kenny, we got the work. Seriously, my man can mingle like a motherfucker. He got all kinds of clients coming to him to get shit done and keep their hands clean. This here planning board gonna tell you all about that shit. Whatever he got available, we put it up here. More stuff coming down the line, too. K takes a little cut, but you act right, drive right, and work right, and we gonna pay you right. Just focus on one of these jobs at a time, okay? Keep it clean and think about it before you commit. All right, this job is personal. We ain't working for no one but ourselves. See, Kenny heard some talk down at the meet got him thinking. Y'all know what an ECU is? Engine Control Unit. Little computer sits under the hood and make the good shit happen. Well, there's some talk at the meet about some private military outfit doing some serious motherfucking R&D. Got some prototype standalone ECU they working on. Supposed to be some real light speed shit. Kind of thing that's wasted on those fools, but me and Kay gonna give it a home it deserves. Under our hood, they moving this thing on an armored train. Full military grade. We gonna stand a chance of stopping it. We need to know where it's gonna be and where to look once we on board. Let's make some history.
Hey, you know what the first rule of hitting an armored freight train is? Know where you gotta look once you on board. This ain't a yard sale, y'all. We don't got no time for no needle in the haystack bullshit. Now, this train is going to the docks, which means there's gonna be a shipping manifest down there somewhere, and that should give us the serial number for the crate with the ECU. Head to the cargo ship and see if you can find it. Here's the location.
right there. But you know what else? These some heavy-ass industrial shipping containers, and we gotta find a way to bust them open like that shit is Christmas. Why don't you have a look around? See if they have an angle grinder or something. They gotta have something like that on there. Bring it back to the shop. We'll stash it here.
Kill! You fucking pussy!
More ammo!
Hey, listen, I just want to make sure y'all understand what we about here. Well, I mean, first of all, we about making all kinds of money. But apart from that, it's about being who we are, driving what we want to drive, hitting what the fuck we want to hit.
Thank you.
What up, though? I heard y'all making some progress on that ECU. Good shit. Bring me that R&D, baby.
Hey, let's go take a look at this train we gonna hit. Get a few selfies with it, you know? Gotta find those weak points. And we gotta be two steps ahead of it, too. So we need a timetable or something. Let's go see what we can see. I sent you where it's at right now.
This shit is heavy for real. These motherfuckers ready to drop some shock in all somebody's ass. How the hell we gonna stop this thing? Okay, give me a pick of the brake units.
Moron!
Now this is familiar. Hydraulic system. Gotta have an emergency stop. All you gotta do is damage it enough and it'll kick in. All we need now is the schedule. They got it somewhere inside. Take a look. When you find that shit, steal it and drop it off at the shop.
Hey, listen, don't be worrying about that shit we be stealing on these jobs. I run a strictly cash-only business. My clients got their little wish list, but the only thing on my list is paper. You understand? I take a little fee off the top for me and Seth. The rest goes to the motherfuckers with their ass on the line. Shit, we all getting rich as fuck. Fair as a mother.
Keep me on speakerphone. Get on the road, head north, and don't waste no time about it. And remember, you're gonna hit that train, steal them ECUs like it's business. But one of them motherfuckers going straight in me and K's ride, and your paycheck coming straight out of me and K's pocket. Let me get him in here.
What up, though, baby?
We moving on this thing, babe.
All right. Give me a second. Hey, yo, get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. I gotta take this call. All right, let's do this.
We en route. Gonna be at the train in a few minutes.
Hey, you told him to be careful with them ECUs, right?
Babe, we own this.
Girl, I know you down. Just making sure our friends and associates behind the wheel knows what's up. This some sexy motherfucking shit we all stealing. Puts a whole ass supercomputer under the hood, and the one thing you ain't supposed to do with a supercomputer is drop it, shoot it, or anything other than treat it right. Once I get this bitch all hooked up...
Once you get it all hooked up...
you got me. Once my master engineer hooked this bitch up...
That's right.
My ride gonna be unique, baby. All business, all pleasure. Hey, babe, do we need to be worried about these motherfucking Meriwether clowns?
Not gonna lie, maybe we do. got more R&D money than the army. But that's why they worth robbing. Ain't nobody gonna make an engine faster than these motherfuckers.
Look at this shit. Already on some private military bullshit. Fuck it, you know what? I love this shit. Ain't no different from private anything else. Private property for the taking.
We on the clock though, Kay. In and out. Shit so tight, we even got the serial number so we know which crate to bust open.
My girl.
Soon as you get eyes on the train, be looking for them brake units. You take them out, that flips the emergency brake.
All right, girl, these fools don't stand a chance. You a genius, you know that?
Uh-huh.
Eat this!
to the end of the line. These fools gonna have back. Soon as you get eyes on the train, be looking for them brake units. You take them out, that flips the emergency brake.
Aye, girl, these fools don't stand a chance. You a genius, you know that?
Uh-huh.
Ah!
gonna be backup waiting for show.
Get into them crates as soon as it stops.
Okay, I'm gonna text you to see your number from the manifest. Just gotta find the crate that matches. They gonna have more fools coming now you stop the train. Don't let them get the jump on y'all.
This ain't no trial and error situation, y'all. Get the right motherfucking crate and we done.
Y'all done the hard part. Let's grab that shit and be out.
Stay cool, baby girl. Ain't nothing out there we can't handle. That shit gotta be there somewhere, y'all.
Soon as you got him, we in getaway mode, y'all. Over to UK.
Oh, this is a race? Shit, you better not choke now. Gonna hook this shit up tonight, right, girl?
Uh-huh. Right after I bounce on that mustache.
Yeah, you a bad bitch.
Just got my priorities straight.
Drive like you mean it, motherfucker.
Soon as it stops, get on there, check them containers. Okay, I'm gonna text you to see your number from the manifest. Just gotta find the crate that matches.
Jesus! Keep your eyes peeled! Die! Fall behind!
They gonna have more fools coming now you stop the train. Don't let them get the jump on y'all. Another chopper coming in?
Stay cool, baby girl. Ain't nothing out there we can't handle.
Y'all ain't wasting no time, right? We know which crates to look in. Check the serial numbers on the outside.
Hey, this ain't no trial and error situation, y'all. Get the right motherfucking crate and we done.
Over to you, Kay.
Oh, this is a race? Shit, you better not choke now. Gonna hook this shit up tonight, right, girl?
Right after I bounce on that mustache.
Yeah, you a bad bitch.
Just got my priorities straight.
Hey, you working for me this time, remember? This getaway better be silky as a motherfucker.
Hey, Kate, you better get to the drop-off.
Baby, I'm already on my way.
Stay on the line with him, though, just in case.
You got it. Hey, player, don't bring none of these fools with you, all right? I don't need no bullet holes in my shit. They give up? Aight, cool. This shit gonna be fire, girl. You know how hot my ride gonna be with this shit in it?
You know it, baby.
What up, though?